Hello, crochet friends. Now I have to say to you guys, hello, knitting friends, because my next project will be this one. And I did it this much. Where is it? Oh, somewhere. Oh, this much. But I try share with you guys how I did this stitch. But it's not easy to share. It'll be super long video. So I'm making like a mountain triangle, one up and the next. So I will show you how reading this symbol. I will share with you guys that part and how starting it at the beginning. So my yarn is a different size than this direction. This is thin, but mine is a thicker for medium size. But you guys can always change the numbers because this one we're using it. How long it is. They say when this thread using yarn using they say 127 stitch you need the for here, right here. But after right here decrease, after some decrease, this stitch will be 111. But beginning is this, so 111 will be 53. But so I try making 53 centimeter to inch. That's 20 inches. So I try making 20 inch my stuff. So my yarn, this one. That's how I starting this the bottom part, making 20 inch. So that's 12. And not a perfect, but if you stretch out, it's 19 inch, but close enough. So that's how I starting it, making chain first, then I figure it out how much I need. But I want to share first the chain, how I made the stitch first. So this one I will make only 10 stitch. So I put like a short one here and put like a bottom like this. So we will making stitch like this. But if you're making a lot of stitch, like a 100 over 100, this tail you can put a lot. 10, 11, 12, like that, 12 inch, 12 time inch, you can do that. Put a lot of tail there, and this one put at the bottom. So this top one is a short one, and the bottom one connecting to the yarn. It's longer one at the bottom. You can do that and starting it, but me now I want to just to show you guys. So I will making just only 10 stitch I will make with you guys like that. And my aunt give to me some knitting stuff. Yeah, I'm not usually knitting. I'm doing crocheting. Crocheting is easy for me, but I think knitting sweater and knitting item is so pretty, so I want to try. I want to try. So I will show you how I made a stitch first. So you put a point finger and middle finger, put it in there, and grabbing it and pull up and put these two finger in there and down, please. And hold. This is basic. And to the thumb, and go to the point finger and yarn over this one and pull through the thumb and let go this pose, let go, then put it back on like this. And this time, thumb, yarn over, pull through, and let go only thumb. And pull with this thumb. So thumb working a lot. So through under here, yarn over, pull, and let go, and pull. So there you have three steps like this. One, two, three. One, two, three. And I'm not making too tight. One, two, three. So this thumb connecting to that short one. So if you wanna making long a lot of stitch, you need left a lot of tail. So I made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 stitch. All right. So I'm done here. All right. Thank you for watching, everyone. I will make another video for the knitting stitch, knitting. Okay, thank you. Bye.